up, everybody? This is Angelina from Divine Hustles, and today I'm here with
Chef Vanessa with Chef and Queen.
Hey, that's what's up. Okay, get us started on what this is.
So these are over 102 vitamins. These are balanced drinks.
I mean, I heard how we heard about you is that you're a lifesaver. This woman is God over here playing with her drinks. Her beverages, especially during COVID, work very well. So we're in a pandemic again. But you guys can come check her out. Just tell me these stories. She told me she's to help people get pregnant, people get over COVID, people get over dementia with all your natural drinks.
Yeah.
Talk about those stories.
Yeah, definitely. So since these have so many vitamins, they are packed with B12, vitamin D, vitamin C, all the vitamins our body needs, whether we eat vegetables or not, you can get all of it into here. It also gives you energy, so a lot of people use it for pre-workouts that go to the gym. And we've actually tried it on a friend of ours. His mom had cancer. So the doctor, she was already 84, terminal cancer. So the doctors declared they weren't gonna do surgery on her. So we tried her out on these juices. 3 to 4 months into drinking the juices, she went back for testing. And when she went back, she before getting the testing, she had four lumps in her boob. And when she went back, the lumps were gone. The doctor did testing and he did it over and over. And he's like, I don't know what you did, but by miracle, it's gone. So she was already 100% at her best. She had so much energy and she was just so happy.
Wow.
Yeah.
She truly is a miracle worker.
Yeah. But the reason why I came up with these drinks was because my sister, she actually had a brain tumor in her pituitary gland. So she went into surgery, and after they removed it, she came out with a lot of symptoms, and she was blind. The doctors said she had she was overweight, she had diabetes, she was taking pills, they were gonna put her on insulin. First 3 months she was out, my mom had to like assist her with bathing, clothing, because she couldn't see for anything. The doctors just declared she was gonna be legally blind, that's it. So she became depressed, she suffered a lot of hormonal imbalance, and it was just very hard on our family. So I said, don't worry, you know, I started working with a lot of herbalists, a lot of doctors, and did a lot of research with ingredients. So I came up with these drinks, and I discovered sea moss, I discovered spirulina, chlorella. So I created it for her, and something that would taste good that she would enjoy. So she started tasting it. 2 months in, she started getting her vision slowly. She can't see from the side, but she can see straight ahead. So she kind of has like tunnel vision, but she's still able to see.
Yeah.
And she actually created my logo for Chef and Queen.
She's a little artist.
Yeah.
A dope artist.
Yeah,
that's
definitely.
Dope. So we got an herbal miracle doctor and an artist, go hand in hand.
Yeah.
Has this always been a dream of yours?
In the back of my mind, since I became a chef, I always wanted to figure out how to help people with healing them with food. I never wanted to do anything where we change our food. I always thought like food should always be as it was, like from farm to table. So I look for a lot of organic, natural, as long as there's no pesticides, anything artificial into it, everything has to be our original.
That's dope. That's how we should all be eating. But within being an American citizen, as you can tell, there's a McDonald's on every corner.
Oh yeah.
And how do you feel about that? Would you like, in your perspective, would you want to try to change that?
I would. My goal in all this, I do offer meal preps aside from the drinks.
Oh, dope.
But my goal is to create a restaurant that's drive-through with fresh, organic stuff. Because it's so easy to go through drive-through and get something quick. You know, that's not helping us health-wise. And a lot of us sometimes we go to fast food just because it's
convenient.
Inconvenient. So just having that option, like, oh, drive-through, I don't have to get off just to get something that's good for me. I have that option where I can just drive through and pick it up, so.
And you feel good after drinking
Oh, yeah, they actually flush out and clean your blood system. They clean out the plaque, they clean out your GI tract as well. They help with like your the function of your mind as well. So you'll be able to function with the clarity. It helps with the hormonal imbalance, boosts your libido. It brings natural energy. I have quite a bit of customers that say that they were doing Monsters and they left doing Monsters for these drinks.
That's how much energy is in there?
Yeah, so I recommend when you get these and you're drinking them, only drink them maybe the latest. Take it from the morning to the afternoon, but don't drink after that.
It lasts that long.
Yeah, unless you want to be up all night. But there's times that I'm working so much where I don't go to sleep till 1 in the morning because I forget and I'm drinking it. Because like standing up all day, me being a chef, moving around, like your muscles get sore and everything. So it actually helps with inflammation. It helps with muscle pain. So anything like that.
I know I'm being repetitive, but Jesus, it sounds like a miracle.
Yeah, this is like next level drinks. This is like way ahead of time.
And it's no hype. And then upcoming projects, collaboration. Speak about that.
Oh yeah, upcoming. So I'm actually working with Jerry. This is my partner. This is his establishment. He does breakfast and brunch. So we're gonna be have the drinks here for those that want to purchase it here. And we're gonna be opening. We're gonna connect with Whole Foods, Sprouts, Lazy Acres, Mother's Market, Northgate, and Costco.
Seriously?
Yeah. By the end of next month.
Love it.
Yeah. Yes. And I'm also doing a collaboration with CC Valencia, so that way we can get the awareness out to our community, make sure everyone's getting healthy and, you know, staying strong.
I'm so glad that you're bringing this medicine to the community. I mean, that's the community. There's liquor stores on every corner. There's McDonald's on every corner.
Oh, definitely.
There's the same barbershop. Every time you pass by, you're like, salon, barbershop, unisex, blah, blah, blah.
Oh,
but
yeah.
You're bringing the medicine over here to us. And that's so dope. How do you feel bringing this medicine to the community that you were brought and raised up in?
It feels really good because I'm able to give back. And I see other companies where they're advertising, oh, this is detox, this is that, this is this. And they're buying 20 products to do this that don't even do half of what my juices do. So it's one juice where you're getting beyond just those things that they offer and beyond that, where you're able to fight off diseases, we're able to fight cancer. And you know, it feels good for me to bring hope to those people that are fighting for their lives. Cause it's, you know, it happens in everybody's family. Like, nobody's gonna stay healthy forever. Like, especially me, my family's like, everyone gets diabetes. They say it's genetic, but there's a way to fight it, you know? It's up to us to change our lifestyle and what we intake and be aware of what we're taking. So I'm glad this is like a great alternative for people, and I can make it affordable for everyone to get.
Exactly, because I know you'll be going to, even especially like Whole Foods or wherever else, other organic stuff is not as accessible to people who are from a neighborhood or this community because it's too expensive. Organic and like freshly grown, blah, 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 all this stuff. And you can't be eating healthy because it's too overpriced. So let's say, like, I'm from Linwood. Yes. It's not the wealthiest.
No.
So me going to the market and wanting to eat something organic or healthy is not accessible to me. It's just whatever's there, you know?
Yes.
But you're going to bring this to the community.
Yes.
And bring this to the people. So I'm very proud of you and excited for that and for you and your business. And then can we get a message to hustlers out there grinding right now and following their dreams?
Only advice I could give is just believe. Just keep pushing. And you know, if something doesn't go right with one person, just connect with, you know, keep moving, and you'll find, you know, God always lines us up with the people we need to connect with and reach out to, as long as you believe in what you're doing.
That's dope. And then message to the youth.
To youth, just youth, learn how to stay healthy, stay focused, be aware of your surroundings ingredients wise. Because that's really important. If there's anything I've learned from my grandparents, it all started from food. You know, food and the stuff we consume, because that's what helps you survive and live longer, and you're able to help many other people.
Hey, I know when I was in high school, I was always on Hot Cheetos.
Yeah.
Now this is making me like break my neck. Like,
yeah. Yeah, well, so now all those years, Hot Cheetos is so fleshed out.
Yep. Yeah. High school kids, be going to the Whole Foods or wherever you're going to have this opened up.
Yeah.
Like, oh, I'm going to go get a juice.
Yeah, it'll flesh it all out.
man, I'm so excited for your future, for everybody's future after trying this.
Definitely.
Yeah, that's what you're saying here, folks. Keep hustling.
Bye.
Okay, my sweet healer here is gonna tell me what's what, and I'm gonna try these out. Of course, I had to try
the
infamous Aztec drink.